Hello, I'm Bill Shires with StoneAge Water Blast Tools, and today I'd like to talk to you about a tech tip. A tech tip that's about some misunderstanding that's out there in the water blasting industry in both the low pressure market for the sewer tools and also the high pressure blasting market for our water blasting tools. And so what I find out there is contractors feel that if their tool has a lot of jets in there, they're going to get a lot more cleaning done. And that's just not the case. The reality is your pump has a fixed amount of horsepower and capacity to push through the tool. So the more jets that you divide that into, the less impact each jet's going to have. At StoneAge, we choose to have as little as 3 jets and up to about 6, in some cases 7 tips. I have seen tools out there on the market with as many as 24 tips in it. So just think about the power difference if you're going to divide up your max capacity by 24 jets versus just 3. Now, a reason why some manufacturers will do that is their tool isn't spinning. It's a fixed tool. And if it's a fixed tool, they're trying to get jet coverage as many angles as they can. But that's a super inefficient way to do it. Spend a little bit more money and get tools that have speed control rotation. That ensures that you're going to clean the entire inside of the pipe. And while you may spend a little bit more for the tool originally, a few $100 more, you get one for the self-rotary, you can then get your job done much better and much quicker. So in the long run, you're going to make a lot more money. Thanks for watching. Let me know if you have any questions.